What's going on, guys? My name is Tyler Stanzik, and in this video in particular, I'm going to be showing you how to increase the number of undos you can make in PowerPoint. Now, there's usually a default of around 10 undos, but in this example, I'm going to show you how you can get up to 150 undos if you made a mistake in PowerPoint. So without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so as you can see here, I have a fake example of an ad for a bonfire. This is a completely random example, but I want to show you guys how you can go back to a completely old revision you had maybe 100 undos ago. So let's say I'm looking at this and I want to go back. I can undo, working out good. And then most people, they end up reaching their limit as to how many undos they can do at this point. But for me, I can actually keep going. And as you can see here, I can undo this really far back. So this is what it looked like 150 revisions ago. So in order for you guys to have this same feature in PowerPoint, all you have to do is go to File, Options, Advanced. And then if you see here the maximum number of undos, usually this will say 10, but what you can do is you can just type in 150 because that's the max number of undos you can make. And then once you hit okay, you can now have more undos for any PowerPoint deck. All right, so that is how you can increase the number of undos within PowerPoint. If you are interested in learning more about PowerPoint and all the best tools and features, I am offering a Udemy course in the description below. I have a discount at 90% just for you guys for making it to the end. If you did like this video, please make sure to give it a like, and if you could subscribe, I greatly appreciate the support. Also, let me know in the comments what you guys are looking for next and if you found this helpful. Without further ado, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Thanks.
Today, Junior!